There you are. Still a good soul, huh? That's nice. Real nice. But your new friend, the Marshal, he's having problems. More problems. With your even newer friend, Montez. They're in the sheriff's office in Valentine. He asked me to ask you if you can bring a goddamn posse and come armed. Can you do that? Yeah, I thought you could. Best get going.
Tom, who are they?
They're with me.
Let me go.
Tom, not to put too fine a point upon
it. I'll let you all live.
We don't need shit. Pardon my language. Now, he's talking sense.
We're all adults here, Bob.
Sure as shit is shit. They'll be back until they freed Montez, and we and every decent person in this town is dead.
You know what, Bob? Montez. I'm a man of many contradictions. I've thought long and hard about a speech about ethics, about responsibility, about rule of law. Then I decided I'd just do this. And hang the consequences.
You killed him!
No shit. So that's one less problem we gotta worry about. Now what was the real problem in this town?
His boys will be back to kill us all.
And then we better get prepared.
These are the folks who's willing and able to help with whatever weapons they can muster. Go up, station them where they'll be most useful. I expect Montez and men will be here shortly. We must hold this town however we can. God help us.
On you. I'm gonna take as many of them with me as I can.
Just tell me where to set up with this shotgun.
Do. Revive me, or we're gonna die. We're gonna lose. Thank you. Oh man. Let's give it another whirl.
Okay. Now
this isn't over yet. There. Here, Lord.
We gotta stop that there.
Hit yourself yet? There's dynamite in the gunsmith. You might be in here.
Thank you.
your friend saved my town.
And Montez died in the conflict.
Exactly. He, died in the conflict. Thank you. Thanks to all of you.
In towns, it's the sheriffs that run things. We help out where we can. Thank you. You've been a great help in all this business. It's been my pleasure. I hope to see you again. Not too soon, I hope.
Well, thanks again.